I'm Tiara Brown, and you're watching the Entertainment Rundown on Accent TV. Miami Carnival is just days away, with over 20 masquerade bands parading around in sexy costumes, crazy parties, and stage shows with some of the hottest Caribbean international acts. This carnival is not one to be missed. Every year, Miami draws tons of people to one of the liveliest cities on the planet to party. Yeah, it's supposed to be a cultural celebration, but it's a party. It's happening the weekend of October the 9th, with events taking place days before and after the big parade. It's definitely not to be missed, guys. But a word of caution, if you can't handle the excitement or you're a lightweight, it's okay. Bring a friend who's strong enough to carry you home after. Bougie still continues to get support as various artists are set to host a benefit concert in December. The concert will be held in Tampa on December the 3rd to raise funds to assist in the Grammy winner's legal defense and its upcoming appeal. There was a similar drive earlier in the artist's trial when he was performing in Miami along with Wayne Wonder and other artists. We all know the American legal system is a bit expensive, and anything to help mitigate those expenses can help. Have you guys watched the uncut clips of Tisha's Pet? Well, we have, and all I gotta say is, take a look.
That's how it is. Whoever got a problem with it, step to my face right now.
Y'all can sit here and let bitches talk to y'all how y'all wanna talk to y'all. Cause y'all fucking slaves. No, I come from a top-notch family. Okay, this shit is nothing. So anybody got a fucking problem, let me fucking know.
Pool party. All the girls getting together, partying in the pool, shooting the video was a great time.
I always wanted to be in a cartel video.
Different type of girl. She nah take it off. Yo, she nah take it off. Yo, she nah take it off.
See you guys tomorrow, right here on the Entertainment Rundown.
Me don't grab the big old, big thinking, or you freak with him.